Middle, yeah, middle, top, middle. I gotta remember that. Alright, middle, top, middle. Okay, that wasn't the Potter part, so... Yeah. What's up, guys? I'm the Big Big Gamer. Welcome back to another gameplay video where today we are back, kind of, I guess, playing Geometry Dash, where today... Yeah, I decided to start a series of Geometry Dash, because why not? It's a very fun game. I already completed some levels, but we could just still play some that I haven't completed yet, like this one, stuff like that. So, today, I want to complete Hexagon Forest. All three coins, I got 64% on it. I think the hardest part is the end, because, you have to be careful that they don't hit any spikes because you're dual at the end. So it's like really hard, but let's hope we can beat this level. And there's also there is a coin at the end, but like the very end, like 99%, it isn't dual, which is good. So yeah, we're gonna go for all the coins and see if we could beat this level today. If you don't know why I chose this level, because you actually get a creeper icon from this, but it looks like we're doing pretty well so far. And I turned off the volume because copyright reasons. So, I might have to put in my own music, or I could just let it be quiet and let you guys listen to my commentary. Okay, this part I messed up at before, but it looks like we did it. Here we go. And then we got double ball part, which is kind of hard at first, but then here we go. Yes! Yes! I did it! I did it! Okay. Okay, there's a coin down here. We are doing so well. Will we beat it this attempt? Really? No, it didn't jump! It didn't jump! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I pressed... Did you hear my space bar? I swear, I pressed the space bar and it did nothing. That was my chance. I could have done it first try for you guys. But no. Oh, no. I probably would have failed anyway because that ending with the duels is really hard. Okay, let's try this again. Let's see if we can do that again. Here we go! No! Really? No, see what I mean? Oh my gosh! Oh, I was shaking. I was literally shaking. Oh my gosh. Whew, we were close, guys. We were pretty close. Oh man, I'm feeling confident. I think we can beat this. I think. If we just keep trying, we keep practicing, we can do this. Here we go. Jump. For the double ships part, I just look at the one on the bottom, which is the one that's not upside down, so that helps me instead of looking at like both of them at once. Here we go. See if we do this ballpark again. Once you learn the pattern, it's pretty easy. See, I just did it again. It's so easy now. All right, here we go. We got a coin here. Huh. Okay, here we go. Oh, I'm shaking again. I'm actually shaking this time. Huh. Whew. Whew. Okay, let's see if we do this. No, it didn't go up. No, I died at the same point. Oh my gosh! No, I again with the not jumping. It like jumps 0.2 seconds later. That's the annoying part. Like there's so many parts where you have to jump. It's just super hard. Oh, that's the second time I made it there. I already beat it on my phone, so let's see if we can be on the computer too. I haven't beat it on my phone with Focal 3 coins, but maybe on the computer it will happen. I promise you, we will beat it today. I am not stopping, okay? I am not stopping. Here we go. Alright, we made it here again. We are doing so well. We keep making it to the end, and the end, and the end, and the end, and then we mess up. Because that's what I do. Alright. Okay. After I do all the stuff for the top... Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! There were three little spikes at the end that I had to avoid. Oh. As I was saying, after I do all the stuff I have to do with the top ball, I just look at the bottom to make sure it's on the top so it doesn't hit that blade. So then I'm all good, and I have to jump on four jump rings. Alright, here we go. Here we go. This is going to be the attempt. I promise you. I can do anything, okay? Well, not anything. God can do that, but not me. Not me, but I'm pretty sure I could be at this attempt, right? Right? Yeah, I think I'll put Kevin McLeod's songs, so it's more, I guess, of a funny video, because it's just calm music as I am raging. Okay, attempt 6. Let's see if we can do this in under 10 attempts. Let's see if we can do that. On my phone, I have like over 1,000 attempts on this level. It's really not that hard. The only hard part is the end, okay? That's the hard part. That's the part that we need to make sure we get past. And if I swear, if I die at like 95%, which I've done before on my phone, I'm going to scream and be so mad. Again, like in my Geometry Dash stream warning, if I like die 95%, make sure before like pause it really quickly if you have headphones, because I may scream so loud it will blast your ears off. And we are doing horrible now. We were doing so good at the beginning. We made it 93% two times, which I hate to think about. I hate to think about that. Spacebar? I swear, I am tapping the spacebar. It's doing nothing. Oh my gosh. Okay. Upside down flying. I'm pretty good at it now that I get the pattern of it. Alright. This coin's pretty easy. You just have to drop at the right time. This part's pretty easy as well. What I do for this part is just hold it instead of just having to jump, because those diagonal parts. Diagonal stuff. It was hard for me before until I found out I could just hold. Oh, that was close. I just jumped way too much. But yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Don't fail here, I swear. Okay. Whew. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Alright, this part isn't too hard. I have failed at this part a couple times because I like jumped when I should have, but it's pretty easy. Alright. No, I jumped too soon! I jumped way too soon so that the bottom one, instead of doing its job, it hit the spikes. Oh my gosh. Right, here we go, let's do this. I know I said I would do it on the attempt, but I think I forgot my promise, okay? I forgot my promise, and I just messed up. Okay, I'm not getting distracted. I'm gonna look at this. I'm gonna look at the screen. I'm not gonna think about anything that's not Geometry Dash. I'm gonna think about what I have to do in this level. My brain's gonna like tell me what to do to win. It's like hacking, but it's not. You do not know. You You do not know. Well, you do know because I didn't cut. Whatever. That took me so long to get there. All that effort and all that work. It was all to miss a jump ring. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. I think I was thinking about completing it. That's what put me off. I'm going to try my best. All right. Beast mode activated. Oh my gosh, I thought maybe I want a beast mode level. Did I not activate my beast mode? Come on. Okay, you know what? Beast mode activated. Let's beast mode this level. Here we go. Guys, I just don't have a beast mode. Can you tell me how to get one? I really want one so I could just kill this level. Oh, this level isn't even hard. Can I just complete it? You know what? If I die at the end again, or if I die past the dual part, the first dual part, I'm gonna go into practice mode and just do that. I should have done that first, so that I probably would have completed the level by now if I actually did practice mode at first. I did it this time. There we go. Alright. Where did I even fail at? Oh yeah, I failed the UFO. I gotta make sure to jump. I think I have like a count in my brain. Well, I mean, I counted in my brain how many times it didn't do what I wanted to, like jumping and stuff. And I think it happened 4 times. We can't let it happen 5 times! Okay, so we die any part in this level now, because we're past the first duel. You're gonna go into practice everything, including the end. Okay, don't miss the jump right. Yes! Okay, we got this. Us 12 minutes and 19 seconds and only 13 attempts with 1,006 jumps. So there we go, we did it. Hexagon Force 100%. But that's not gonna be the end of this video. Only 81 attempts. See, this level is pretty easy because I got very used to it. So what next level should we work on? I want to work on Club Step. We're gonna work on Club Step the next episode. But what I want to do now is I want to play an easy demon. So which one should we try? Let's try Demon Mixed. It's pretty easy. Where's Demon Mixed? Demon Mixed. DD all Cataclysm. That's a really hard one. where's Demon Mixed? All right, I'm just gonna search Demon Mixed. Unless I have it on something. No, I don't. Here we go. This is the level I was looking for. It's very, very easy. GG, 13 demon, GG, too simple, GG. So we are gonna try and attempt to complete this level, but first we're gonna go into a little practice mode. So at the end of each episode, we are gonna try and be either an easy demon or maybe a hard one. And we could just work on it in a separate episode if we don't complete it. Sorry if I don't know any of these demons. I know that first one was Crescendo, this one's the Nightmare, which took me ages to complete on computer. I know you guys are probably thinking, dude, this demon's easy. It was mostly the beginning because I am terrible at all. Looks like I'm doing pretty well. I did most of this level on my phone, so I kind of know what to expect. And I have not completed it on my phone. Okay. This one looks like Clutterfunk. Clutterfunk isn't really a demon, but maybe I think it's a demon because it's one of the hardest levels in Geometry Dash by Molotov. What? How do you do it? Look, you just... What? Okay, X, maybe you just... Maybe you have to... Yeah! See, I know my Geometry Dash facts. Whatever. Okay. There we go. I also watched Raids to 1-7 place level, so I kind of know what's coming next. But I kind of forgot how to do parts, because I watched it, like, this morning. Okay, so you go top. Top. What? You don't go top? Maybe bottom? Bottom? No? What? Where do you go? I don't understand. Where do you go? Do you go like... I don't know. Maybe I'm going the wrong way. Okay, I think I got it. Please tell me this is what I have to do. No! Where am I supposed to go? What? Dude, I'm confused. I'm really confused. Where the heck did you go? Where the heck do you go? Okay, I'm just gonna put Z here. What? I don't understand. Like, what do you do here? Oh, I see. Okay, thank gosh I figured that out. This is gonna be confusing. And I die, of course. Okay, oh, you do nothing. Okay, that's actually pretty simple. What demons are these? Okay, this one you do that. This one looks like, I don't know, looks like X-Step. X-Step is a demon either. Oh, come on! Down! No. Okay, it's top. At the end, it's top. So it's top, it's middle, top. And then, oh no! Okay, so middle, top, middle. Middle, top, middle. I thought that was the angle. Okay! I think we can do this, guys. We just keep trying, just like Hexagon Force. And I think we do. I know it's way easier because it's much shorter. It's probably the shortest demon I've ever played. Let's do this. Okay, here we go. Okay, 15%. That was terrible. See what I mean? I'm terrible with the ball. I am so bad. I say that when I have only completed X. Oh my gosh! Just hit the jump! Rain! You were on the edge. You could have actually used your little bully arms to bounce on it. Bounce, bounce, bounce! Yes! I gotta remember the pattern. So it's middle, yeah, middle, top, middle. I gotta remember that. Okay, that wasn't the pattern part, so yeah. But I know we could go with this, okay? I've only completed two demons on my phone and computer. Oh my gosh, why am I having so much trouble with that part? It's so easy. Hit the oh my god! Jump next. Okay. My game has not jumped and done what I want it to do over 5 times this episode. Yeah, I'm not pleased. I'm not pleased, Jump Dash. Please jump, go up and down, and do what Jump Dash used to do. Okay, here we go. Jump! No! Jump! Jump! Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna spam my space bar at that point, because it's not gonna jump if I just simply tap the space bar. It's just gonna be like, ooh, here we go, we're gonna run this spike. That's what it did. And I know it would probably have a voice like that because it's being goofy when it's not actually funny. So I'm trying to be an easy demon! Yes! Oh, the rest is so easy. No! How could I fail at that part? Oh, I have to do it again! I have to do the green part again. No! No, bad! Bad! Stop! Oh my gosh! This video is gonna be like an hour long. I swear, if this did not record, I'm gonna be so mad. Because I first off, I beat Hexagon Force on camera. I mean, I know it's only insane, not like a demon, but like, still, I'm pretty proud of myself. Oh yeah, I should probably change my icon after we hopefully beat this level. How am I failing? This is an easy demon, not Bloodbath. Why am I failing on this beginning part so much? I don't remember the... Oh, yeah, I still remember it. Middle, top, middle. I still remember it. Don't worry. Okay, do not fail in the Clutterfunk part. So if I do, I'm gonna literally go to Clutterfunk and practice that part so I can beat this level. Okay, sorry. I won't. I was so prepared. Okay. Oh, jeez. Something's distracting me. My body's going weird. Oh, my eye was, like, twitching. It distracted me. My butt is itchy. Oh, my gosh. Go up, up, down, jump. Thank you for touching the orb. I mean, jump ring. I used to call it orbs all the time, okay? I didn't just reveal a secret or anything. I just said oops because I called it the wrong thing. Some other people call it orbs, too. I'm not the only one. Okay, jump. Yes. Okay, go, go, go. No, jump after that! This game doesn't know anything but not doing anything that involves jumping, going up and down in the ship, and doing what I want it to do. Come on. The game would actually jump. I would have beat this level by now, okay? I would have beat this level by now. I'm on attempt 17. I shouldn't be on attempt 17. I should be on attempt 1. I should have already beaten this stupid level. This isn't an easy demon. It's really short, and I'm failing at the beginning. That's out of order. If I beat the Lightning Road and the Nightmare, I should beat this, okay? I'm just saying that right now. And plus, if I'm like 40% in to the level, I should be able to beat the other percentage of the level. See, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro. Jump. Yes, yes. I swear, if I fail again, I'm done. Oh, then you have to jump again! Oh my gosh. See, look, I'm just dying so much that I can't even remember most of the level. Jump! It's so... Jump! What did I just tell you? Thanks, Kaylin, but please do not interrupt my videos. I'm trying to record here. I know she's giving me tips. I know you're gonna say, but she just gave you a tip! Don't dress up as a Spike Battling Boopad. Do your job! Oh my gosh. Guys, it's so embarrassing. I fail even at easy demons, okay? It's so embarrassing. I even only have 7% on... What am I doing wrong at that part? Why is my cube just flying through the air? Oh my gosh. Did I... Oh, I think I didn't hit... See what I mean? I get very frustrated out of this game, okay? Ugh. As frustrated as Mr. Parkour 2. I haven't even put... Okay! Yeah, that's why it was flying through the air, because I didn't press the... I didn't make the ball go down. Huh! Okay. Jump three times. Yes! Huh! No! Really?! I made it so far! Really? Yeah, I gotta do the quarter from part again. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm sorry this video is so long. I can't! I don't even know if I broke my mic by doing that. I don't even know. You have to look back on the video. I hope it's still recording. I shouldn't have screamed that loud. Okay. Down! Okay. See, I just got 50%. That means I should get the other 50% on this level. Jumped! Oh my gosh! I'm on attempt 30. I should be on attempt like 10 instead of 30 because I should beat this demon because it's easy, not hard. Jump on the jump ring. It's a simple thing to do. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Have you even went to like college? Like, how do you not know how to jump on some jump ring? I know it doesn't exist in real life, but you're in your world. You know how to do everything if you have been in school and college and stuff like that. You know everything, okay. Yes, I swear to God if I fail again. What? Oh, I had to jump again? See, I forget. Oh my gosh, I feel like I've been recording for... Jump on the jump ring! know I've been recording for so long. I know. I'm sorry, but I just want to beat this level, okay? I don't want to split the two. Because this level is supposed to be an easy demon, but for me, it's like the difficulty of Bloodbath. Okay? And I'm just saying that right now. I am so done with this stupid game. I am so done. I just want to end the video, but no. I want to beat it now! Oh my gosh! I'm sick and tired of hearing this stupid song over and over again. Can I just beat this level now? Oh my gosh! This is so frustrating. I know you guys are getting sick of me being screaming at a screen for like an hour. But I'm just sorry. I have to release my anger. I can't just hold it in or I'm gonna explode as soon as I end the video. See? I try to hold it in, but I can't. I just can't do it. Come on. I didn't die at 54%, I swear. Okay. Okay. No! Why did you just do nothing? You're supposed to walk off the block onto that so I can jump on the jump ring and then make it to that part where you have to jump and then jump on jump rings and then do all this stuff. Not just do nothing! Gosh. I'm telling that to myself. Why do I play this stupid game? Gosh. Why? I was trying to jump on the yellow one, but instead it hit the blue one. That's the one that kills you, not the one that makes you succeed. Okay. Hit the yellow one. Then you have to hit another jump ring! How many jump rings, stupid jump rings are in this stupid level? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is making me so mad. I'm forgetting all the level because I'm so focused on what I have to do right now. It's so annoying. Oh my gosh. Okay, I am not leaving until I complete this. This one demon. I should just end the video of Hexagon, of course, but... too late to do that now. I'm trying to beat a demon! Oh my gosh! I was so close. You don't even know. It said like 63% and I didn't jump on the jump ring. If you actually do that, I will succeed! Stop dressing up. It's not even Halloween anymore, okay? You know what, I just want to cut this level in half. I want to cut this stupid level in half! I am in such a bad mood now. I was in such a great mood because I just beat Hexagon Force. But no, now I am in a super bad mood because I am dying at an easy demon and it's making me frustrate because people are probably going to make fun of me like, ha ha ha! dude, it's time to calm down. You're gonna break your mic. Oh my gosh, 50 attempts on this one level. 51, 52, 52 attempts on this. 53 attempts on this one level. You've gotta be joking. This is super easy. I just did this in practice mode. Okay, last go, okay? Okay, last go. Unless I die at a very stupid bit like this part. Just one more, okay. I know I'm gonna say like one more go straight after. I'm just gonna try and beat this today, okay? See, no, that's not my last go, okay? Gosh. That's not my last go either! It could have actually jumped on the jump ring, but no. Oh my gosh! Jump! Jump, jump, J-U-M-P spells jump. Jump, you stupid game! Gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm failing so much on this stupid level. I just wanna beat it this attempt without any fails. But I know that's probably not gonna happen. We can make it back to where we were. Then beat this level straight after. Can we do it? What? Really? 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 You can't! I made sure I went through the middle, but no! I just got killed by I don't even know what! I am so frustrated at this point, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, okay? Okay? Oh my gosh, this is so frustrating. I don't even know how long I've been recording this stupid game for. I just feel like cutting this game in half, okay? I feel like doing that. Why did I choose to record this? Why? I failed at 64%. That's like the easiest part. How can you fail at 64% in this one level? That's my question. Okay. Yes. Okay, now he needs to. No, you do nothing! You do nothing! You do nothing! You do! Absolutely nothing! Middle, top, middle. Oh my gosh. Jump on the jump brain! Don't! Oh wait, I meant jump! Jump over the spikes! Don't jump onto that! Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna try and cheer myself up, okay? I'm getting so stressed out when I'm failing at the beginning. It's just so annoying, so I'm gonna try and calm myself down, okay? I'm gonna sing Stereo Madness. No, back on track. Through the middle. Okay, one more go, okay, guys? I'll try my best to make this the last go, okay? If I don't, I'm sorry, okay? I can't have this be a 30-minute video. I can't have this be a 30-minute long video because this one level I'm trying to beat. It's stupid. Because it's not a hard demon, it's an easy demon, but for me, it's like a... No! I was not... Okay, last go, okay? last go. Last go. Game, but it's so frustrating because it's not doing what the purpose of the game is. Instead, it's just doing nothing. Oh my gosh, I'm failing at that part. Okay, last go. I promise you, I'm gonna cut the video until I beat this, and I'll make a and then at the end of this video, I'll show you that I completed it, and then put the actual. Okay, that's it. I'm done, guys. I'm gonna beat this level, I'm gonna try my best to beat this level, and I'll be right back when I beat this level, so, cause I can't have this video being 1 hour long because of this one level, so, be right back. Yes! I did it! I did it! Guys, I just did it! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! How many? 137! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, GG! Yes! I did it! Oh my gosh! Guys, we did it. We beat Demon Mixed. I am so sorry if that took so long, but still. Right, let's change our icon. So we just got this icon for being our third demon, and we got this icon. Which one should we choose? I think we're gonna choose my newest one, and... We also got some, I got this before, so I'm probably gonna change that. And then I'm gonna keep my wave like this, the Illuminati. And, oh yeah, we also got this. Let's just do this, why not? So, guys, that's pretty much it for today's Geometry Dash video. If you want to see some more Geometry Dash, please give me a big fat like. Again, next time we're gonna try and be Club Step right here, this level. And also, if you're wondering why my nose looks runny or something like that, or why I might be sniffling, I died at 89% on Demon Mix. It made me so frustrated. You don't even know how frustrated I was. I cried, and I just cried, okay? But I'm feeling better now. I wiped my eyes because I didn't want to cry on video. So yeah, again, guys, thank you so much for watching this Geometry Dash video. If you did enjoy this video, please give the video a big like. If it happens to be your first video, secret with me. And please subscribe, join Team Pink Blue Wolf Cat, and go also follow me on Google Plus right down there in the description below. See, almost supposed to see what I'm doing. Again, thank you so much for watching this video. Again, warning headphone users. I'll put that at the beginning because, you know, I've already just gave a lot. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!